Honorable Chairman, Chairperson of the NACLEAR team, Member Professor Parvati, Principal of the College, Vice Principal, other faculty members, and my dear student. It was a wonderful show showcased by the students of the college. We are very impressed with the performance given by the students. We came here in the college in the morning. We were seeing different physical infrastructure. We were seeing different facilities which are being offered by the college. But at the end of the day, when we were invited to this place, we were thinking that there will be some kind of smaller dances and other performances which will be given by the students. But when we visited this place, we could see what an effort put by the student. I could see they were waiting for us from the morning. They were doing the preparation from the morning. The way they had presented today's performance, it was not lesser than any person who is having the expertise in that particular field. That showcased the curricular expertise that the student has in this particular extracurricular activity also. For that, I would like to congratulate the faculty members. The way they are grouped, the way they are given the performance, it was excellent, it was up to the mark. For that, they are to be given 10 out of 10.